got to get him to a hospital.
Come on.